I like to think of Pokemon as not only a symbol for autism, but something with connections with autism as well. And one of the reasons is because the creator of Pokemon, Satoshi Tajiri, has autism. And another, I think, is because it takes place in this world where these beings have their own unique abilities and special abilities and approach to dialogue. And that is another reason why I think that that Pokemon and autism are connected somehow.